Hey everyone, Brian here with Audio Plugin Deals. Today we're going to check out the Granular Pads library from Simple Samples Audio. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit that bell notification button so you know when we go live with more videos just like this. Let's get started. So with the Granular Pad library, we have it split into major, minor, and open. So major and minor, they're going to be chord based, of course. So with the open samples, you'll be able to play your own chords. So you can see we have the folder structure here, and then we have a bunch of different patches here. So let's check out some of the sounds. So you can hear we have very long evolving sounds. We also have some effects here, frequency cutoff, resonance, the shimmer, tube saturation, and chorus. So messing with these effects, you can change the sound quite a bit as well.